Oh, boy. Dorothy wants to ask someone else. How do you read a book?
Feel the fuzzy monster? Feel that with your hand? Feel. Nice. The end.
Cookie, cheese, cabbage, carrots, cracker, milk, pretzel, popcorn. Dorothy, this is how I read. My first reader. Put down the ducky.
Thank you, Dorothy. Now, Elmo will ask a baby. Hi, baby. How do you read a book? Here you go. Thank you, baby. And now, Elmo has a question for you. How many books will fill up this bookshelf? Let's count them and see. Oh, there's a basketball book. Oh, there's a horsey book.
Two.
There's dancing people book.
Three.
Oh, a bird book.
Four.
A rocket ship book. Watch out.
Five
books fill up that bookshelf. Boy, that was great counting. And loud. Elmo knows some other things about books. Who reads books and who doesn't read books? Watch this. Oh, drawer. Pineapples don't read books. Cats don't read books. But you can read a book about cats to your cat. Birthday cakes don't read books. But you can get a book for a birthday present. Nice. Beds don't read books. But you can read books in bed.
I love reading books.
Some of Elmo's other friends read books, too. Elmo's friend Michael went to get a book the other day. He went with his daddy to the library. He told Elmo all about it. Michael loves dinosaurs. He wanted to find out more about them. So he and his daddy went to the library. A library is a place where there are lots and lots of books about all kinds of things. Michael looked for the books about dinosaurs. Michael looked and looked. There are books about whales and books about balloons. And books with stories about giants and beanstalks. And then they found a whole bunch of books about dinosaurs. At the library, you can borrow books that are fun to read and take them home with you for free. You have to have a library card, though, and they let you know when you have to bring them back. And then you take them home and you read them. And that's how Elmo's friend Michael got books from the library. Happy reading, Michael. Elmo really wants to know more about books. How can Elmo find out more? Oh, yeah, that's right. Elmo can watch the Book Channel on TV.
Welcome to the Book Channel. Paging all books. You need them, we read them. Today's book is The Girl Who Loved Books.
The Girl Who Loved Books. Once upon a time, there was a girl who loved books.
I love books.
She loved books so much, she read books in the morning while she brushed her teeth.
I love books.
She loved books so much, she read while walking.
I love books.
She loved books so much, she wore a book for a hat. And book buttons on her coat, and books on her feet. And she even carried a pocket book, in which she kept a book.
I love books.
She lived in a house made of books, and at night she slept in a bed made of books. And I bet you know what she dreamed about. Rabbits.
Well, I love rabbits, too.
The end.
Phew, a book. I love books. The girl who loved books. Once upon a time, there was a girl who loved books.
Stay tuned to the Book Channel for Our Miss Books, starring Book Shields.
Wait, Elmo wants to learn more about books. Oh, where can Elmo learn more?
Hey, how about talking to a book?
Yeah, Elmo can talk to a book.
I can open and close.
Neat.
This on the outside, that's my cover.
Wow, the cover.
And inside, I'm full of pages.
Yeah, a lot of pages. Wow, Elmo sees pictures.
Hey, I'm a picture book.
Wait a minute. Open again. Oh, Elmo sees words, too.
Well, some picture books have words.
Ladies and gentlemen, and children of all ages.
Who are you?
I am a book about the circus.
Yeah, he's filled with stories about the circus. There are books about everything.
Wow, everything. Oh, no. Dorothy's imagining Elmo in a circus.
In a circus book.
You can learn about cowboys from books.
Elmo's an owl, Calhoun! Yippee-yay-day! Cowboy Elmo roped a cactus!
Good roping, Cowboy Elmo!
Yeehaw!
You can learn about dragons and monsters from books.
I am a dragon!
Hello, Mr. Dragon! Sir Elmo's a monster!
A monster?
And that's not all. There are books about everything. Well, I gotta run, Elmo. I'm due back at the library, you know.
Bye, book. Wow. Books are fun to read. Oh, Elmo wanted to see Dorothy read a book. So, Elmo made a video with Dad's camera. It's called Dorothy Reads a Book. Bye, Elmo. Oh, very nice, TV. Dorothy loves reading books about whales. Yeah, don't you, Dorothy? She's a speed reader. Yeah. Dorothy. Thank you, TV. Be careful. Elmo really likes books. So does Dorothy. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the book song. Book. Oh, you can sing too. great to see you. And so is Dorothy. Oh, say hello, Dorothy. Guess what Elmo's thinking about today? Music! Lots of things make music!
Did it before.
Here you go.